Hi guys. So I have a beyond epic Sephora haul. It's a hot mess on my table in front of me right now. So I have to share it with you guys. My very, 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 very good friend, Andrew, which I've talked about numerous times on my channel. He's been on my channel. In fact, we did last year the Bean Boozled Challenge. We did the BFF tag. I talk about him a lot, and he is such a great friend of mine, and he moved away years ago now, and so he works for Sephora, and I get packages sent to me by him a couple times a year, I'd say, with just the mother load of stuff, and I am so, so grateful. But beyond that too, he actually sent me a card with it this time. And you guys know I've just been kind of in a funk lately, and this card just really meant a lot to me. It says, no matter where I am, I'm never more than a happy thought away from you. Just thinking of you makes me smile. And he wrote like the sweetest, sweetest note. And it really, really made my day. Anyway, I had to share that with you guys, and I've already thanked him. But thank you again, Andrew, if you're watching. But it's amazing. It's amazing. And yeah, so I'm going to share it with you guys, but it is a lot, and I'll go through it very quickly. I'm actually on my way out in a little bit to go take my kiddo to his speech appointment, and I need to go run by the dentist to pick up my mouth guard. And then I need to go buy my P.O. box, so I'm kind of in a rush too, but let's just go through it. If you hear that, my kid's playing in the background. Okay, first things first, Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. I love this stuff, one of my absolute favorites. This beauty like towel to hold back your hair for like cleaning your face. The lovely Eddie hairband. I think it has little ears. Cute. So again, he works for Sephora, and he gets a lot of gratis stuff, and if he's not using it or already has it, it gets in my big, big box. He's so sweet. The Sephora eye mask. This is the algae eye mask. I've never tried their eye masks before. The Hope in a Jar by Philosophy, the moisturizer. This is the Pout Mud. It's a really cool package for it, but it's by Glam Glow, and it's for your lips. Very pretty. And it smells like Glam Glow. So anyway, I got this stuff last night too, and I didn't want to like open it all yet or anything. I just wanted to let it all sit because it was in the mailbox. And so a lot of this, I did not want it to melt, and I didn't want to like swatch anything. So anyway, but I got this YSL little mirror. I'm going to put this totally in my purse. The other side is a mirror. Super cute. Perfect for the purse. At first, I thought that this was a nail polish, and it's not. It's more like a highlight or even like to put on your lids, but it's by Makeup Forever, and it's in the color Starlit Liquid 02, and totally looks like a nail polish too, but let me just show you. Look at that. So pretty, and it like dries down. It's a little bit like textured. I don't think you're gonna really be able to see that, like a little bit chunky, but I think it would still be really, really pretty on the lid. I got this Dior Show Plump and Volume mascara. It's kind of interesting. At like glance, it looks like a black tube, like normal, but actually down here you can squeeze it. And I'm wondering if that's just to get more product on the wand. I don't know. I'm going in like no particular order at all too, by the way. I got the Fresh Soy Face Cleanser. This is a full size. Most of this stuff is full size. Some of it though is like a deluxe sample, but most of it's the full size. I got this Caudalie Beauty Elixir Spray. There's a lot, you guys. This Boschia Makeup Breakup Cool Cleansing Oil. I think this will be really nice, especially now in the heat. Brutal. And I got this Tarte Marine Boosting Mist. I would love to like spend more time on each of these things, and maybe I can like as we go, like in vlogs to come or a video or something, but I'm not kidding, guys. There's a lot. So the Double Standard Cleansing Conditioning Foam Shampoo from Dry Bar, and then the Dry Bar Detox Dry Shampoo. got this Caudalie micellar cleansing water. I got the micellar cleansing milk from Sephora. It's really like a opal-y color. It's kind of cool. I got the Acai body power cream. This is the Living Proof Perfect Hair Day in shower styler. If there's something you guys want to see more in depth, like please let me know and I totally will, like in the next vlog or something. But anyway, I got the Better Than Sex mascaras, two original ones and one waterproof one. So got those are full size too. I got the Smashbox Cover Shot Golden Hour Eye Palette. This one had a little crack in one of them just from shipping. Still beautiful, huh? Those colors. And it's very small, like a very small palette. I got the Sephora Beauty Amplifier. This is like a primer. Anastasia Brow Gel, just the clear one, which I love that stuff. I really do. And mine's almost gone. I got the Shock YSL Mascara. The Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Slim Light. It's very pretty. Let's put this next to that Makeup Forever one. So this is like totally skin tone. Like when I put it not in the light, you can't really see it. But when it hits the light, right there. Yeah, very pretty. That would be really pretty like under the brow. I got the Vice Liquid Lipstick from Urban Decay in Crimson. Let's just swatch it. Oh yeah, look at that. That is beautiful. I got the YSL Eye Duo Smoked number 1, and it's a dual-sided like cream shadow, and they're very dark. Let me show you. This one is no joke. Like it is like a granite color, and then the other side is like a silver. And this one, I actually swatched it a little bit earlier, and it's a little more sheer, but I mean, it ain't kidding around, it's still silver. I think it just seems maybe more sheer in comparison to the dark color. I got the Urban Decay Perversion Mascara. This is the Tristique like mini highlight stick. See that there? Let's do this one next to right there. Very pretty. I have not been one to be like totally into like cream products, but recently I kind of have been. It's really weird. It's like a big change up for me. The Artist Liquid Matte Lipstick from Makeup Forever, and this is in 105. This color is probably the one I'm most excited about, to be honest. Like it is beautiful. Beautiful. Like that is just such a pretty, I love mauve shades like that. So pretty. And the Sephora Lash Craft Mascara, the Kat Von D Cream Concealer, which I love this stuff and I'm almost out of it. This one's in Neutral L15. I think I have a slightly lighter shade already, but I think this will totally work. A white eyeliner from Sephora. Got the YSL Color Corrector Pen. I haven't like tried it yet, but basically you like shoot out the product out on top. I have this is like a deluxe sample of Too Faced's Sun Bunny bronzer. I have this in my little black book of bronzers. Love that. And I got the Lancome Drama Liquid Pencil. It's hard to say. This stuff is amazing. This is like a beautiful color too. I got the NARS Orgasm Lipstick. Now, Orgasm with their like number one shade for blush, and this is spot on, you guys, because at first glance I was kind of like, well, it doesn't look like the blush. No, it does. Look at the tip. It literally has like gold flakes in it. It's so pretty. So pretty. I got the Laura Mercier Conceal and Highlight. It's like a weird little tip on that, and then you again shoot out the product. Stila liquid eyeliner. I got in Potion the Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipstick, again in the color Potion. So dark. I love it though, especially like with fall. Oh yeah. I have Craft by Anastasia Beverly Hills. Love it. It's one of my favorites. And the Makeup Forever like finishing press powder, and it's kind of a yellow tint one, which I really like. So I'm excited to try that. I've never tried any of their powders, believe it or not. A Sephora loose translucent powder, a Bite Beauty in Pepper, Lipstick, I love these. I think I have one of this one already. I love it. A black diamond eyeliner from Sephora as well. I got the Opal Becca highlighter in the cream one. There's like a protector on it, but it's just stunning. It really is. I got the pressed sheer perfecting powder from Laura Mercier as well. This might be a little bit dark on me, but I think it'd be a really pretty like topper over like your contour. Yep. And I got the new Lancome 24-hour foundation. I'm really excited to try this. I've heard some great things about it. I got the Giorgio Armani fluid sheer embellisher. Basically, you're supposed to like mix this with your foundations. Now, this color in particular, probably not, but you could use this as your like blush. This one didn't make the trip, but it's a Kat Von D in Paranoid eyeshadow. It's stunning blue. I can totally like fix this though with a little bit of alcohol, or I would just even use it out of here like this. Like, I mean, just be careful, but like the pigment's still totally there. I got the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in dark brown. I love that stuff too. I got two eyebrow pencils, brushes, which is great. I love the Anastasia one. I have the smaller version right now, so I got the big one, and then a Sephora one too. I got this Smashbox liquid lip in Brains and Bronze. Now this one is beautiful, it really is, but this one does not dry down completely like kiss proof, but it's stunning too. Yeah, got the Too Faced concealer, the Born This Way one, the Chubby Lash Mascara from Clinique, Professional. Big full size, love that, it's one of my favorites. A Sephora cream stain like liquid lip in the color 22, it's like a nude. And the Prada Candy Roller perfume. I'm sorry I'm going fast, but there's a lot. The Ren Rescue Mask, I've never tried this brand, but I've heard really good things about it. I don't think I showed you this yet, but this is the stencil kit from Anastasia for brows. I got a little solid cleanser for your beauty blenders. Love this. I'm not a big fan of the liquid kind, but I love the bar. The new concealer from NARS, the ones in the little pots now. They look like they're like the paint pots from MAC, but that's like their new concealer. I got this Blue Moon Tranquility Cleansing Balm, Sunday Riley is what it's called. And it's like a cleansing balm. I just remove makeup. Oh, itch. I got the Kat Von D setting spray. I've never tried this. I'm really excited to try that out. I got the Sephora Beauty Amplifier. It's a fixed spray, like spray as well. I got three big brushes, which I'm really excited about too, especially this big boy right here. This is the Pro Core Diffuser Angled Brush. It's all like wrapped up still. I got this YSL one, and I don't know if you can see it or not. It's like a flat top brush, but it has, I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it or not, but it's like got the Y like stamped out in it. Kind of like the old Bare Minerals foundation brush. This is like beyond soft. There's soft, and then there's like, this is like velvet. Just wanna play with it. Multitasker face and concealer brush as well from Sephora. And then he even threw this in for Nate. I'm like, oh my gosh. But it's the Bleu de Chanel cologne for men's Chanel. I love it. I have a thing with men's cologne though. I pretty much like any of them. And he threw in the Chanel number 5, which I know a lot of people are kind of like, they don't love. I like it. So I got that too. The packaging is so pretty. And I also got the Urban Decay Optical Illusion Primer. I really want to try this out. This is one I've never gotten like my hands on, even on a sample. I really want to try it. Brand new Kat Von D foundation. Yep. And also this Korez Greek Yogurt Cleanser. And the Algenist Wrinkle Fighter Moisturizer. Guys, I think that's everything. It's way, way more than enough. It really is. Like I said, the makeup was a bonus, and the card and just him is everything, and it's amazing. It's just, I look at it though, and I'm like, I'm a very lucky girl to have a friendship that has been longer than we've been over half of our lives, you know, and it will just continue to be that. And it's really, really cool. I wanted to share it with you guys. This is not like a bragging thing by any means. I'm truly touched and lucky and just adore him. But I just thought I'd share it with you guys because I know we all also like to look at makeup and touch it and play with it. And that's what we'll do. But like I said, though, if there was something kind of quickly, obviously, that I showed you, if you do want to see more in depth, let me know. But yeah, I got to get ready to go. And I'll check in with you guys.
So guys, my green beans, I think, ended up coming over here. Yeah, garden's over there. Green beans are here. I think what happened was maybe a little birdie. We thought this was a weed. Guys, what is going on? We kind of let it go because we weren't sure. And now look, how crazy, right? So that's part of my potato bush plant or tree. And it's really pretty. I always do good with those. I have two of them. And I swear that is green beans. How funny is that? Well, okay. But let me show you my garden. There's some cucumbers still in there. It's definitely taken off. But still, here's some green beans that don't do really well in the garden, but they do well outside of it. But yeah, the cucumbers have totally like taken over. Tomatoes, my basil plant is huge. Let me show you that. That's the basil. Very happy. There's the zucchini, but it's still like there's really not any in there besides that huge one I had the other week. Crazy, huh? There's pig. Yeah, he's eating.
Good morning, guys. How you doing? I'm cooking breakfast. Well, I'm not really that hungry. Toast is cool for me. But Kim needs a smorgasbord, as she has explained. So we're doing a bowl of fruit, which I'm making currently. Some toast. Tofu scrambled, which I'll get going here in a minute. I'm going to put mine in a tortilla. We're making potatoes right here. This is for the tofu scramble. And toast, I already started on my toast. And some coffee. So that's what we're doing this morning. Well, if anything fun happens, I'll let you know. All right, well, there's the end result. Got everything. Good morning, buddy.
Well, how's it going?
Why are you wearing winter clothes?
Because I'm the only way.
And it's inside out and backwards.
What?
That's my boy. Anyways, let's take this up to mommy. Okay, let's take it all up.
Babe, thank you.
You whined enough for it. Here you go.
I did. Put it right here.
All right, buddy, don't jump on the bed. Because there's coffee on here.
This is so nice. Oh, thank you so much.
This is for you.
You're welcome. I'm going to go eat my food. You will.
Do you want some too, Peanut? You want a grape?
I don't want grape.
Yeah, you do. Eat your grape. There you go. I'm so excited. Coffee. Yes. Good stuff. So I know it's pretty repetitive, but I thought I'd show you guys my dinner. But I'm telling you guys, I know it looks boring, but this is like seriously one of my go-tos. I just love it. Zucchini grilled up on a pan, a little bit of brown rice, and I had those like heat them up in the microwave like 90 seconds, and a little bit of like teriyaki sauce with some extra sesame seeds, and then I'm gonna put more sesame seeds on. And actually this time I actually put some of that everything but the bagel seasoning, because why not? So that is my dinner tonight. Very, very simple, but very good. I thought I'd show you guys my dinner for the night. I made a like kind of burrito bowl type thing, but normally I would put rice in it. But I realized though lately, sometimes it's funny when you like
look in your fridge and you realize there's a lot of greens left in there, and you really reflect on it and realize you haven't really been eating a lot of greens. Point is, sometimes I will make this with rice, but today I actually just did it with like a bed of mixed greens. I have some salsa, corn, black beans, avocado, some olives, and I think that's it. And I'm gonna call that dinner tonight. It'll be really good. But I thought I'd show you guys.
I thought I'd pop on for a minute, and it was kind of hard to see because I'm wearing like a dark shirt too. But today I washed my hair with that Dry Bar like mousse shampoo. I've never used that before, and it looks like a mousse and even comes out like a mousse would, but it's shampoo and you wash it out and everything like normal. And I literally put that in my hair, kept it in there for a little while, and the one I showed you that I got in the big box of Sephora goodies, and I didn't even use any conditioner afterwards at all, because like as I was rinsing it out, it felt really like conditioned too. You know what I'm talking about. Sometimes you do shampoo and it feels really dry afterwards, and then you follow it up with conditioner, and I didn't feel that way at all, and my hair is like super super soft. I don't know, like it's so weird. I mean, it's kind of like frizzy because I didn't do anything with it, but I'm kind of impressed. I'm gonna have to keep trying that out, but I just thought I would like tell you guys. But yeah, it is Saturday at 4 o'clock. Nate is just getting off work in like a few minutes, and I don't know what we're gonna do tonight. We're so beat, guys. Like this weather has been so draining, and I hate to be repetitive. I really do. Like I'm just saying, like it's so hot, but it is, and it's like you can't get out and do much. And I went to Target yesterday with the little man, and I would totally show you guys what I got, but anyway, I pretty much just got like some shirts for him, but I shared it on my Instagram story, so be sure to follow me on Instagram or Snapchat and Facebook and stuff. Instagram, I would say mostly I try to like keep like up to date the most. Anyway, I was gonna show it on my vlog, but it was like a sale that was going on for like the Cat and Jack brand, but it ends today and this won't be out till tomorrow. So I shared it on Instagram last night, but we did get out and do that because I haven't even been like to stores or anything. It's so weird. Like you just don't find the energy to do it when it's just miserable outside. It just wipes you, you know? I'm not 100% sure if I'm gonna have a grocery haul this week for you guys either. I feel like when I do Costco the week prior, I have enough food to get by before the following weekend. I may need something like midweek of next week, but not yet. So I apologize. Don't hold me to it yet, but I don't think I'm gonna have one this time, but We'll do something. I don't know. But I just thought I would throw that out there just in case it's not there Monday morning. We'll see if anything's going on tonight at all. I'll keep you guys in the loop. But I did jump onto my channel last night for a live stream. It was kind of late. I do apologize. I think it was like 8:30 when I like got on, and that's my time. But I really have been enjoying that lately. I really, really have. And I hope you guys are too. And I know some of you have like commented later on the video, because it goes up afterwards, that like you've missed it and you're bummed. So that makes me glad, not that you missed it, but that you wanted to be a part of it too. So I will definitely do them still if you guys enjoy them. I just really enjoy the kickbackness of it. And yeah, what do you want?
Captain
Wally. Captain Wally?
Captain Rolly.
Rolly.
Yeah, Daddy said Rolly.
Rolly. He's on this kick right now, Puppy Dog Pals.
Yeah, Puppy Dog Pals.
Like I said, if we do anything fun tonight, but we really may not. I really feel like my summer vlogs are not that great. But what I'm thinking is for this coming up week, for the next vlog, I'm going to try really hard to like show all of our meals and stuff, because I think you guys really enjoy that, and I gotten kind of lazy with it of like we still eat but I'm not like showing it as much. So I'm gonna try to do that, because the truth of the matter is right now we're just not really doing much so there's not much to share, and I want my vlogs to be more fun. So anyway, I'll at least try to like reach that goal next week for you guys, at least a good amount of meals to share with you guys. But yeah, like I said, if we do anything fun tonight, I'll come say hi.
I said I would show you the pig because he is like bald now. This is like what he actually looks like. How crazy, huh? He has a patch on his back, but he's getting hairin'. It's just very, very short. Yeah, you getting your foods? Yeah, I know. You're so funny. So you can see he's really not even like a fat pig or nothing. He just looks a lot bigger when his hair is full. Luckily he has a lot of shade because he would totally burn otherwise, but we got a lot of trees and shade for him. But I was going to, I know I showed you I think earlier a little bit of the garden, but I do need to pick out some cucumbers I think already. Hello. Do you want to pull it up so I can get in real quick? I want to go in this way I think. Oh my gosh, hold on. Hold on. Look at this. Really? Really? Don't let me bother you, princess. Good God.
That's my kitty.
That's your kitty. Look at you.
Gump, you're fine. Don't move.
You are ridiculous. Oh my God. Yeah. Don't move. Look at that basil. That is crazy. But I'm gonna go in. Oh Gump, what are you doing? Oh hi. Yes.
She goes, I didn't want you to touch me.
Princess.
Oh, bye Gump. That's a big one.
Oh, there's one in there. Okay, I see you.
Now don't fall into that.
There's one. Can you see that at all to show it? Right here. Can you see that? It's like tucked in there, but
wow, it's
still
back in there. I kind of see it.
But it's not big enough still. It could get bigger. The big one that I pulled was over here. I don't see anything.
Cut.
Unless they're hidden, you know. You have to like hold these up and see.
I don't know, Mama. There's some prehistoric looking Jurassic Park style bushes we got going on.
I think that might be all the loot.
The loot.
I'm all itchy now.
Oh, good job. All right, let's get out of here. The pig?
Bumper. Here.
He goes, I got pellets.
The dogs love the cucumbers too. Look at them. Here. Come here. Is that num nums? Is that num nums?
I got my pellets.
Yeah. You want some more? Is that so good? Is that so good? Thank you.
And it's gone.
Goodbye.